pieces of that together and give them 10 names.